Hello, everybody. We are back. Good to see you all back in the channel. I'm your host, Master Samurai's Darkside Rob, and this is the GCTV Random Cast Backloggery, Episode 4, here with Sleepy Dogs. Sleeping Dogs. Dead dogs tell no tale. I'm mixing my metaphors. Sleeping dogs never lied. I don't know. Whatever. It's been a while since I played this game. I saw it somewhere on the interwebs the other day, and I was like, I should go back and play more of this game because it is fun. And fun things are totally worth playing. So let's do that, shall we? I agree. Oh, I don't have the camera on. Whoa! Let's fix that. Hello, everyone. How you doing? Let's get this show on the road. I am desperately in need of some new duds. I'm gonna go over here. No. I have completely forgotten how to play this game. Fantastic. Oh, right, yeah, this is my new pad that I got. Yes, let's sleep. Let's go into the game, and first thing we're gonna do is sleep, because that makes the most sense. Alright. Uh-oh. Something's going down. Oh, that's just my alarm going off. Okay. I think I need... How do I run? Run is A. Alright. Alright, okay. Let's put some... new duds on. Access wardrobe. Yes, let's do that. Let's do that. Yeah, let's do that. Those are not pants. Yeah. Shoes. Oh, yeah, we'll go with those. The luchador mask? Really? I have a luchador mask? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna wear the luchador mask. Watches. Yes. Save outfit. Good. This is perfect. This is exactly how I see myself on the Hong Kong police force. Sorry.
That was lamb, and it was terrible work.
Excellent. Wonderful. Let's kick some ass. It's fucking raining. This is not good. Where are my cars? Oh, parking lot's over here. I remember how to play this game now. No, I don't. That's a gynecologist. What? I hear you as a so-so or something.
Can I help you?
Sure. No. Access vehicles. Yes, let's do that. I love this car. It's so dumb. Yeah, let's get this.
You go enjoy yourself.
And welcome to Euro Truck Simulator. Aw, shit, wrong side of the road. It's only a one-way street. Shit. Oh. Damn it. Oh, God. Oh, not good. Oh, that was the eject button. That's not what I meant to do. Yeah, cocksucker, whatever. No one cares. Pick up my tuxedo. Sure thing. Let's go pick up a tuxedo.
See you again soon. Bye-bye.
Ooh.
Hey, man, I'm stuck in traffic. I'll get there as soon as possible.
Don't worry, there's still time.
Don't start without me.
All right, where's my car? Good, my car is still banged up in
Why
there.
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
You don't know what I got in my hand. Well, I tell you this, it's not a pork bun. I just assume everybody's cursing me out. Is there a place I can repair this car? Son of a bitch. Yes, I'm gonna drive on the sidewalk. Cause that's a good idea.
Kind to me, you're not a being more to call your
chief. God, can I change the channel? No. There we go. Much better music. Did I miss it already? What are you doing? What was that? Oh, I didn't even know you could do that. I was trying to do this. That was terrible. I'll do that.
What, can I help you? You have a car in here? You go enjoy yourself.
The 1100 NAR and feel 195 brake horsepower.
Okay, so we're going here.
Power, the 1100 NAR Superbike, winner of countless Grand Prix and Vogue's unbeatable machine. The 1100 NAR Superbike.
Ah, Jesus, lady. Learn to look where you're going, would you?
Ah, Wei, look at Lou Yao. I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Wei.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Paul, welcome.
Congratulations.
My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and Mrs. Chu, I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing in and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where do you park?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen.
He looks like a creepy son of a bitch. Holy moly. Who would want to mess with a guy who looks like that? Every wrinkle for a year and then some? Oh no.
Shit!
Oh no. Oh, that's not gonna be good.
Fuck!
Jack, are you there?
Holy shit, did you see that?
What in the fuck just happened?
There's no way we're getting in through here.
I'll find a way inside.
Oh, man. That didn't look good. Okay, so not this way. There we go. Find out what's going on. Nothing good. That's for sure.
Stay down, bitch!
Wow,
damn. I always come back in on the fun missions.
Wait,
forgotten how to play this. Shit. Oh, fucking A. There we go. Oh, good. Shit, I need health really bad. Oh, not good. I do better against those fighters. Shit. Yeah, there we go. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Son of a bitch. Wow. That just happened. For fuck's sake. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, great. I'm gonna fuck this up again. Oh, God, I was doing so much better. Oh, I've forgotten how to play. Hang on. I gotta check what the controls are. Where is it? Light strike. Heavy strike, hold, grapple. But it won't show me what the control list is for some reason. Upgrades. Melee combat, hold. Strike A after tackling the enemy. A plus B. Leg break. What a spinning heel kick. Press X, 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 hold. X, 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 okay. X, X, hold X, okay. Oh, you're fucking dead. Gave me health back, I guess? Oh, no. Oh, I guess it's because of the... Oh, right, if I do that, yeah. I thought I blocked that. Ugh! Are you kidding? Oh, you bastard. Son of a bitch. One more time. I can get it. I know I can. Oh yeah, 2-for-1 sale. Thank you. And upsie daisy. Whee! That was fun. Alright, now the guy's down here. I know I can get these guys. Are you fucking serious? What's up, Pokey? How you doing, man? God, I am not having any luck in this game at all today. What the fuck? What the fuck? These guys in the bottom level are assholes. How many times have I tried doing this? Alright, I gotta look at this again. Cause clearly I'm doing something stupid. Melee. Hold A and B, then X. Tackle strike. Okay, leg break. B, X, hold X. That's what I was fucking up. Okay. X, X, X. Alright. XXX hold X. Oh yeah. Another rafters. Oh, that was a throw. It's all right. Hey, Jerry, how you doing? I am doing much better than I was like 15 minutes ago. I was my stomach's been a bit on the fritz tonight, but I think I'm doing better now. God damn it. Boom to your face. Oh, really? Bam. Finally. Oh my god, this part was driving me nuts. Alright. Yep. Shit. Oh, he's hostile. Aw, crap. Pick up the gun and get behind cover. What's wrong with you? Idiot. Oh, that was a nut shot. shoot the hostage. That's what I learned from Speed. Where the fuck are you? Come on, boss. Oh, dear. I really have forgotten how to play this game. Why is it always the cooking staff that are assholes? What the hell? Let's make some food. Somebody insulted your food. Learn to cook better. Jesus, man, get over it, would you? Overreacting.
Winston!
Shit.
Oh God, Peggy.
Wait. Get Peggy out of here. Cheek. She doesn't deserve this.
Winston!
Oh, dear God.
Fuck!
This ain't good.
Oh, shit. Peggy.
Got another one! Go on, do it, go on.
Shit.
Oh, okay, so I missed that whole cutscene. Son of a gun. Oh, shit, you're still alive? I will take that. I don't think Peggy's alive. I don't think either of them are alive. That sucks. Son of a bitch. Sad day for Way.
The rest of the boys, I need them here now.
Oh man, that's one hell of a hit, squad. No, not the Ming vase, whatever. That's why you don't hide behind a table, because cloth is not bulletproof. There's a guy behind there, I know. Oh, there's a dude over there too. Is there a reason why I can't hit him? Gotcha. He's still alive. Shit, that dude is still alive too. Ni No Kuni. Where is that dude? Ah, damn it. There's another one. Thankfully, I don't have to reload. Oh, look at my white suit. It's completely ruined. I'll never get all of this blood out. Never be able to use this again. Oh shit! Jesus, I shot her in the face! God damn it! My aim is terrible! What the hell? That was fucking awful! Don't kill me! Oh, I shot her in the face! God. This is a different gun than what I. Oh yeah, I'll take that. Gimme. You're confused using Photoshop? Photoshop's great. But definitely Photoshop is not an easy program to... Jesus, it looks like his eye is gone.
What? What's that?
Oh my god, dude, you definitely need to seek medical attention. Like, now.
What was that for?
Quickly.
Uncle Poe!
Bad to worse.
Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Paul, you're hurt.
Oh no.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
You look sort of. We gotta get you to a hospital.
Let's swap for a purse. Yes, I'm gonna swap a gun for a purse. Oh shit. Here they come. Yep, not gonna be using those anymore.
This must pay. A wedding is a sacred thing.
Come on, Uncle Poe, you're gonna make it. You're gonna make it. Shit. Lady, what the hell is wrong with you? You are.
I'm alright. Don't worry.
That's it. Okay. There's a third person shooting at me. Oh, crap. Did I get him? Is he down? Come on, we got this, Poe. We got this, baby.
Be careful, Lee.
Oh, he's not gonna make it. We're gonna make it. This mission is totally fucked. Hey, L team, how you doing? Oh shit, more guys. Fucking hell. Get out of here, Uncle Poe. I'm doing great. I'm doing a whole lot better than I was like a half hour ago. I'm feeling fantastic, having fun with this game, living life, living the dream. Oh God, there's more. No. Ooh. There we go. That's how you do that. Now we're cooking. Dinner is served. Oh shit.
Whoever did this must pay. A wedding is a sacred thing.
Uh-huh. Come on, Poe. Just stay alive a little bit longer, buddy.
Oh shit!
Come on. Come on, we're right there. You can't die now. Oh, so close.
My uncle, he's hurt. We need a doctor. Now!
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you going to take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you
police?
Personally responsible.
Oh, thank God.
Are we clear?
Okay.
Nice, Pokey, nice. What are you drinking? I'm drinking some vino. What are you drinking, good sir? That was one depressing mission. Whew. In fact, I'm gonna refill just a bit. Dad vodka. Oh man, I'm gonna pull my camera right off this thing. I gotta find a new place for all these cables to go. Yeah, I have some scotch that I was drinking the other night, but I'm a big Argentinian wine fan. I like Malbecs, and actually I picked up this is not a Malbec, this is a Bonarda, which I've never had before, and it's fucking great. It's really, really, really good. Meet at the rendezvous point. On it. Let's go meet at the rendezvous point. I can only imagine this will be something full of good news.
Where have you been?
Stuck in traffic. It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond.
This luchador mask.
For these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot.
I have to wear this luchador mask everywhere.
To ask. Now the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a Red Pole, sure. But his wife, he fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Wei. It's inevitable in an operation like this. And seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
Pull me out?
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Poles? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the Sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
This has gone from bad to worse.
Anything happens to me, you look after my people, okay? Get Peggy out of here.
Winston!
She doesn't deserve this.
Cue the nightmares. No. Bring it on. That luchador. This only works with the luchador mask. That's what serious undercover cops use when they need to get seriously undercover. Luchador mask. That's what it's all about. I'm back in this crappy place. I thought I had like the new digs as opposed to these digs. Because these digs kind of suck. So, where are we going? What are we doing? Where are we going? Martial arts. Okay, so we did that. What is this? That's a race. I so don't care about races in these games. Races are just not what I'm interested in dealing with. I wonder if I missed a statue somewhere. I'm sure I did. Damn it. I guess we'll just keep doing story missions, because that's really what I want to do. Where's the next mission? Oh, it's a cop mission. Let's do that. Alright. Do get a car. Do I... Reports. Which one's new? I don't even know. Messages. Meet at the rendezvous point. Oh, we did that already. Okay. All right. Let's get a car. Let's get our asses
in gear. You have a car in here?
I don't have any weapons though, do I? I don't think I do. Maybe I do. Yes, I can get a car, please. That would be awesome. Let's do it.
Wait, don't go too crazy on this one, Wei.
Ikuze's stunning new online collection of sportswear. Check out our stylish new
sportswear. Whoa, those are stairs.
Blazers and jackets. There's a whole range of tops, shorts, and accessories. Ikuze, nobody's bigger for sportswear.
Seriously? Alright. And we're off. Alright. Ah, damn it. It's not A. It's fucking X. Or no, it's B. Yeah, B is the damn break. Ugh. Let's go. Malbecs are nice. I mean, Malbecs are awesome because I think Argentinian wines are fucking fantastic. I just like Argentinian wines. Oh, crap. Sorry. Clipped you. Didn't mean to. I think I like Malbecs because they're like spicy wines. Spicy meaning like they've got a very complex taste to them. But like Australian wines also have that same kind of deal going. No, I'm under the bridge as opposed to on it. Yeah, here we go. Yeah. Well, I agree. I'll drink what I like, but I'll give anything a shot. Knock over every cone. I missed a couple. Oh, I missed a couple K-rails. Shit. Oh, front of my car is fucked up. That is not good. Alright, so we're going up this road. I need to get some new cars. Sure, whatever you said. Oh dear. Oh crap. I'm sorry. My bad. You're absolutely right. You demand. Oh, God. How am I not there yet? It seemed so much closer than it actually ended up being. There we go.
Where's this guy?
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit!
This is new. What the hell? Oh. I actually have to... Alright. This is made so much easier by the fact that I'm drinking tonight. Try to triangulate your location. I'm on planet Earth. Thanks. I'll take two of everything. Could you get out of the damn way? It's called a horn and I'm using it. I really don't know why I picked a game that involves any kind of driving. It's just setting a bad example. I even go across. Yeah, I guess I can't go across this road. Oh shit! I made that poor woman drop her purse. That's just a bad, bad right there. Okay, so I'm closing in on it.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? Tell me where you are.
He's dead. Ace is dead.
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us away and I'm Bogman.
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on.
Find the one comment to all antennas.
You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
Ace got crushed.
What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here. My feet are wet. Ace is dead.
Are you sure? Does he need an ambulance?
He's gone. He's gone.
Was it Hotshot? Are you there? Don't hang up.
Ah, crap.
Fucking hell.
Damn it. Okay, shit. Yes? I have to do the driving again. My ability to trace the call was hindered by the... Where'd my fucking car go?
Hunter's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Did I... Shit. I seriously lost my car? You fucking pain in the ass. Give me your car. Give me your car. Give me your shitty car. Get out. Get out. Give me your car. That's right, give me your car. I'm taking your car. This car is a piece of junk. Get a better job. Damn. This was a hand-me-down car, wasn't it? Can't even afford your own car, can you? Aw, dear. Okay. I'm about to drive off the map. Okay. I'm gonna go the other way. Aw, God. Meant to do that. Totally, that was the plan. They stole your car? Somebody stole my car. This is clearly not my car. Dude, where's my car? Aw, shit. Start the chase. Let's do this again. Alright, so now I understand what's going on.
Hello?
Yeah, it's this one.
Hello? Is anyone there?
What?
Alright.
Hello? Hello?
Can you tell me where you are?
What? He's dead! Ace is dead!
Look, I'm coming to get you, okay?
He ran us away and I'm Batman!
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
Ace got crushed!
Well, there it is.
Can you hear me?
Got it. I just had to figure it out. Oh, jeez. Okay. Gotta get over there. Please don't hit anything. Aw, damn. We're going really fast. I can't even see the road. Those are cars. Aw, shit. Aw, dear. It's really dark out. Yeah, I know. Property damage. Come on, give me a break. I didn't hit anybody. It's inanimate objects. Come on. They're not people. It's just a fire hydrant. We're good. We all right. Ah, dear shit. Ace's girlfriend is not doing well at all. Oh, God. Turn around. Come on. Ace's girlfriend is... Come on, hang in there, honey. Hang in there. You're gonna be all right. You're gonna be all right. Investigate the crash. What crash? Funny how he just cuts off the conversation after the trace was complete. Yeah, don't need to talk to you anymore. Alright, cool. Thanks. Ain't no thing. Investigate the crash. Okay. Oh, God. This ain't good. I'm actually gonna... Hold on a sec, guys. I'm gonna lift the chair up a little bit, because it's... Can I get away with... It's gonna make things really dark. So keep walking. Sorry. I gotta get a better monitor. The black levels and the light levels on this monitor really suck. So even though it looks really bright to you guys, it looks really dark to me, and it's not just because I'm wearing sunglasses inside. Okay, maybe that has something to do with it. But they're cool. My mom always said be cool first.
Him, yeah. least he thought he was winning all. Hushong was setting us up. He got alongside the back of the car, ran us into the railing, pushed us up against it. We flipped over it. The wheel went right into Ace's chest.
Oh, man. Two happy missions back to back.
You'll be all right. Hang in there.
Now we're gonna leave. Here, you're gonna be fine. Just hang out here, and I'll go. But you stay. But I'm out of here. But you'll be fine. Just, you know, Band-Aids. They work wonders. Photograph the car. Okay. How do I? Oh, right. The phone. I forgot. Camera. Left trigger. Right. Take a picture. There we go. That's all I need to do. Take a picture, you're good to go. Don't worry.
Yes?
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait. I want him alive.
All right, cool, dude. If I had God of War, I would probably be playing it too, but I have to play the third one first, because I don't know. I just don't know how I feel about that series anymore. Which is to say, I have not played a God of War game in a very long time. Find a fast car. Yeah! Look at this thing. This thing is beautiful. Look at this car. Daddy wants two or three. Oof. Look at this thing. What a beaut. Oh, definitely, dude. I mean, I want to play STO, but we need to get like a big group night where we get like, you know, a whole fleet of people going. And I need to level up. This car's fucking fast. And I like, there's gotta be a way to purchase this car in the game, right? It's so hard to look at the chat while driving. Ah. Ow. We did some tonight, but it did not go as well as I expected. I don't know. It wasn't as fun to cast as I thought it would be. It's really fun to play, like, I don't know. It's a tough one to cast. I feel like I just need to get a bunch more people together in order to make the casting of it more fun. Oh man, I totally beat the hell from this car. Damn it.
All right, punk, let's race.
Sucker!
You gotta cheat to win?
It's not cheating if you win!
You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You fucking suck, hell. You know that?
That was great. Good start.
Hey, wait! You think you're good? Ace thought he was good too. Did he find all the pieces of him yet?
Shit, he's way ahead of me. car's got no drift at all. Ah, Jesus, what did I hit? This is not going well. I'm gonna wreck this car way before I lose this race. Ah, Jesus Christ. Not good. I need to restart this. This is stupid. I fucked this car so bad. Alright, Pokey, later, man.
Sucker!
You gotta cheat to win?
It's not cheating if you win!
You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You suck! You know that?
Your mom's ugly! No, your mom's ugly! That's the best comeback I've ever heard!
Hey, wait!
I don't got this this time. Oh my god, and it's raining. God, that sucks. Where the hell did he go? Game over, bitch. Really? So since I didn't take the shortcut and he did? Oh, that's great. That's ridiculous. Ah, God, oh, so bad. Let's go.
Come on! I thought this was supposed to be a race! Stop and step out of the vehicle!
You're boxed in, motherfucker. You're done. You're done. Done. Come on, arrest him. What the? Wrong. Are you fucking serious? Arrest the other dude. What's wrong with you? Arrest the other dude. Arrest the guy you're supposed to arrest. Oh, ridiculous. You cops are terrible.
Fucking cops! I thought this was supposed to be a race!
God, you cops suck. Oh god, it's slippery as hell. Oh Jesus. Ow. I got this guy. Oh right, yeah, I remember now. I gotta use the disable button. Anyways. Ah shit.
Come on! Come on!
Where'd he go? Ah, fuck, I went the wrong way. Come on. Oh wait, no, it's the yeah. Background template, what do I put for width? What kind of template are we talking about here? Need to disable the cat and then get out of the car. Right.
Fucking cops! I thought this was supposed to be a race!
I gotta hit him with the X button.
Come on! Come on!
Come on! Oh, fuck. That didn't work. I gotta hit him with the X button. Shit. Go ahead. Go ahead. Deep shit. Car's on fire. Car's gonna blow up. I wanna get out of it. Car's gonna blow up. Any second now. Car's gonna blow up. How is he still driving that thing?
Down in the sink!
See you later, Hotshot. Hey, say hotties for me.
Oh shit, gotta get out of here. I'm gone.
We picked Hotshot up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.
Nice. Give me another level. Level up, level up, level up. Level 4, yeah. Go to upgrades. Alright. We can enter slow motion aiming while leaping from a vehicle at high speeds. Oh, cool. Slow motion follow up. While holding a firearm, Wade can enter slow motion by... I'm here hitting with a melee attack. Firearms have slightly reduced recoil. That could be good. Maybe we'll do that. Does anybody remember if there's a way to find the statues? Like, there's some search thing? Or, like, way to find the statues? I don't remember. It's been a while since I played the game. I'm glad I didn't fail that mission. Date the girls? Really? One of the girls unlocks them. You don't mean like the... They're like women he can date and... Oh, that's right. Go on the dates with the girl. Okay. Gotcha.
Hey, that's dangerous.
That's dangerous. Alright, so... Oh god, stop hitting me! Jesus, man. Alright. I'm gonna save the game. Oh, no. Save. There we go. Alright, real quick. Gotta make a quick message out to the internets. There we go. All right. Resume. My car is beat up. I should go repair it. Massage parlor. Gambling den. Vehicle store. Where is there a vehicle store? Buy this car. This car is awesome. It's not the best handling car ever, but it's fast as hell. Oh god, oh dear. This car is pretty beat to hell. Oh god. Oh, I did pass by health shrines, didn't I? I keep forgetting to go to these. Man, this car is messed up. Yeah, I never remember to go to these health shrines. I really should remember to seek them out. No. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, let me fight these motherfuckers. Hey, buddies. Boom. Works for me. Old pawn. Give me good stuff. I'm bad. Nice. 20,000 space bucks. I don't even know what that's worth. That's that. What is that in real money? I guess it's down here. Did I miss it? Oh, fuck, it's up there. Thank you for the follow, by the way. Whoever followed. I don't have my phone on me, otherwise I would check, but thank you for following. Alright, let's go to the other one. Here. I know it's been a while since I played this game. Like it's slowly coming back to me, but it takes a little bit for sure. Yeah, there we go. All right. There's no way back up, is there? Doesn't look like it. I guess we're going swimming. Maybe I can steal this boat. Let's steal a boat. Probably steal this boat. I don't think I can get on this boat. Get on the motherfucking boat. Guess we'll swim over there. Alright, L team, have a good night, man. Thanks for stopping in. Down, down, just going for a swim in the disgusting water. Looks like there was an oil spill. And we're out. Dum, da, dum, dum, da, da, dum, da, dum. I need a new cow. I don't know why I just kicked the cop in the head. That was probably a bad idea. See ya. Oh, ow, oh. Shit. Oh god, could I hit every single car? Like, as I'm trying to get away, that would be really awesome. Whoops! See ya, suckers. Oh, you are a terrible driver. Clear. Hey GT, how you doing? Hey Shake. What is up? Okay, yeah, so I just beat this car to hell. Where is there a car dealer? Oh, over here. Let's go to this guy. Well, you've got some work to do. Our league team has been... What's the word I'm looking for? It's inactive at this point right now. Oh god. So we definitely need to spend some time with League soon. I have been playing zero League lately. I've had no time between work and the site and prepping for packs and, oh man, League has been like the last thing on my mind. It's a shame because I do love that game. Where's the entrance to this thing? There we go. It's not this dude. Where's the luchador? Oh, he's over here. Browse vehicles.
Look, man, you want the best? I got it. But I don't sell to just anybody.
Phase 4 required. Son of a bitch. Man, you need a lot of money for these cars. Damn it. If there's a new skin at PAX willing to pick me up a code, I will definitely try.
What are you doing? You don't just walk away from a deal.
I'm
like
sure
this?
There will be a new skin. It would make sense because they've done that before. Usually they have no shortage of codes to give out. I remember the last day of the show last year, I was able to get like 10 or 15 codes without too much issue. So I'm hoping that will be the case again. I know that for a fact that Riot's booth is always swamped with people constantly. So that will not. I will definitely be trying to get some. I will have to give them away in some kind of, you know, giveaway fashion, perhaps. But it all depends on how many I can get. How many I can, you know. You might set a couple of those aside. This is one good looking game. What the hell's wrong with you, dude? Jesus Louise. Shitty driver. Oh, this is hard. So much easier during the day than at night. Oh, trying to make a clean drive. This highway driving. It'll get you. That's as far as I got. All right. Oh, I missed the turn. Ah, crap. Shit. Yeah, probably just are you here? We'll use the Chrome Twitch app giveaway thing. Why did it change the waypoint I want to go to? Don't change the waypoint I want to go to. I want to go here. You don't just get to change my waypoint. Shit, I'm hungry. That's not good. Sneeze. Oh, excuse me. Seconds is as long as I could go. That sucks. This car can move. It looks like a piece of shit, but it can actually move. That's awesome. Right down the middle. That was my best slide of the day, for sure. Oh, get out of my way. Crap. Oh, no. Pedestrian smash. Not good. Ooh, actually, back up. Yes, please. Yes, please.
Treat a girl right and you just might get the experience of a lifetime.
Yes, please.
I mean, who could resist you?
You don't mind if I call you daddy, do you, daddy?
Daddy? You don't mind if I call you daddy, do you? Yike.
I tell all my customers they're amazing, but this time I mean it.
Face meter up. Aw, yeah, giggity goo. I just noticed the luchador mask. The luchador mask makes this whole thing work. This would not work without the luchador mask for sure. Totally, 100%. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated again, as always. This car is smoking. That's not good. That's not good at all. Get out of the... why would you... Oh, AI pathing for the loss. Let's meet the new boss.
We gotta do something about this, man.
Shut the fuck up, Jackie. We gotta think.
You gotta think.
Shut up, both of you. Winston's gone. Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
So who do you think it was?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yi boss, Red Bull, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer for Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think you'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
This is getting very interesting. The line between cop and gangster is blurring just more than a good amount, I think. Ooh, why would, right now, right here? Really? I'll take it. Yes, please. This is as good a time as any. Oh shit, I gotta go all the way around again. Ah, I fucked it up twice. There we go. This is a shitty code. Ah, god damn it. Alright. Cashola. The mask just makes the entire cutscene. Exactly, it makes everything. It makes the whole... Yes. Absolutely. Absolutely.
Back off! I'll kill her, man!
Wait!
The downstairs!
This thing sounds like a cannon. Okay, that's not what I meant to do. I keep forgetting that reload is right bumper. Where is this guy? More guys coming in.
Well, fuck! Oh,
Okay. Oh God. Alright. Yes, because I just shot you in the nuts. Am I out of ammo? Ah, crap, I'm out of ammo. That's bad. That's really bad. Gotcha. Bam, bam. Get to the front entrance. I'm on the way to the front entrance. Okay. Run a little faster. Ah, shit, I did it again, sorry. There we go. Come on. Gotcha. Oh, shit. That's right. Oh, this thing's beastly. Come on. Gross. Bad time to reload. How is he still standing? That's like 18 bullets.
Shit, man, he's getting away! Come on, let's go!
Step on it!
Oh, he's driving. Okay. Oh, Jesus, did you see that? God almighty. That's awesome. That's how cars work. That is exactly how cars actually work. Shoot a tire. It will fly into the air. I don't even know if that's a bad guy anymore. It feels like, where are the damn cops? Oh, shit! That is
Yeah. Don't let him get away, man.
Oh,
no
man.
Way you get away, clean ponytail. No way.
Get him. Yes, use a health shrine. Health shrine right now. Much more important. Okay. Back to business. Let's go. Dude, how long does it take to use a health shrine? Shit. Totally my fault. Ponytail got away. We'll fix this. We will fix this. This was all an excuse, by the way, for me to have a minute to fix the camera. There we go. All right, retrying. I love that. I didn't know a single bullet could flip a car.
No way you get away clean, Ponytail! No way!
Please tell me it lets me keep the shrine. Yep, I keep the shrine. That's good. That works out excellently. Come here, Ponytail. Come on.
Come on!
Get over here.
Sir!
Oh shit, I fucked that up. Go.
Hey, you, you Facebook guy.
Really? Where did he get a burst of speed?
You laid over! Huh?
Here we go.
You're done. Are you done? I'm gonna break your face!
You lair! You water street pussy!
That was weird. Gotcha.
Tell your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Fuck you away.
You're a cop. You shouldn't be getting caught off guard by cop noises.
Damn it.
Uh-oh.
This is the police! Don't you move!
Ah, shit. Just what I needed.
Get in!
What the hell?
Get in the fucking limo.
Who the fuck are you guys?
Change your tone, Shen. Miss Yang is a Red Pole, and she just saved your life.
Miss Yang? Broken Nose Yang? My apologies, Madame Redpole.
Now things are getting really interesting. Holy shit.
So why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen. I will get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Lee alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony. Balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it.
Which is why I'm wearing a red blouse.
With Uncle Po in the hospital, there's much uncertainty in the Sun On Yi.
Jesus,
if he recovers, we will both be stable and strong.
But if he dies?
The 18K presents a very real threat. We cannot afford to appear weak. We will need to elect a new chairman quickly.
You, for instance.
Ah, Big Smile Lee represents a step backwards for the Sun On Yi. Why continue to force girls into prostitution and pornography when there are other, less archaic, more profitable ways for us to make money? I have very different ideas about our future. I want to take the Sun On Yi forward, but it would be unwise even for me to stand against Big Smile Lee unaided. Which brings me to you.
I love now, your luchador mask.
We both appear to have the same problem, Wei Shen. And the opportunity to benefit if we work together.
So it seems.
Yes.
I have my own reasons for hating Big Smiley's operation.
Exactly like mine.
Now, if you stand against him, you can count on me.
Good. We will talk soon.
And together, we'll be known as the wrestling team, the Hong Kong Thunder.
Hong Kong Fui. Luchador mask just takes this game to a whole other level. I can't even imagine this game without a luchador mask anymore. It's too perfect. It really is too perfect. These developers thought of everything. Who cares about all the martial arts bullshit? It's really about the luchador mask. It's really what it's all about. All right. New story, drugs, hookers, porn. Oh, that's a news story. Got it. Not a news story. Never mind. All right, so what's next? Some fucker named Naz is ripping me off at Top Glamour. Need your help. Okay. Where do I go for that? Now make with me, you luchador masked fool. Oh, that's funny. All right. Favor. Pied Piper. Distract the cops. Should we do some favors? Should probably do some favors. That'd probably be a good idea. Let's go here and do this. It's that fat dude in the luchador mask. I got it on the wrong side of the car. I keep forgetting it's on the car. It's on the road. Steering wheel's on the right side of the car. Doesn't make any sense. Absolutely insane. Look at this. This is the wrong side of the road. Wrong side. Oh, crap.
Hey, my man. Help me out.
Is this me, or does it feel creepy when you're the only guy in the chat talking? It's not creepy at all.
Hey, what's going on?
I wish there would be moving
in on my girl. Problem
I'm
is,
happy to
this
see
guy's connected
people
with
talking
some
in the chat.
Shots. Otherwise,
person
I would just fucking
one.
Kill him. He hangs out by the bus depot, doing all kinds of illegal shit. I figure, if the cops happens to be there, he would have other things to worry about than my girl.
But no, I always want to see people talking in the chat. Otherwise, I could be playing it by myself. Way more fun. Well, I can talk with you guys. And hopefully in both directions. Hey, X-Slider, how you doing? Hopefully I pronounced that correctly. Hope you're having a fantastic Friday evening or Saturday evening, depending on where you are. Where am I going? I have no idea where I'm going. Get some cops on your tail. Okay. First, I gotta find some cops. Alright, cool. Awesome. Good to see you. Thanks for coming into the channel. I don't see any cops anywhere. Where are the cops? Oh, there's some. Really? That wasn't enough? Come on. All right, now we're in business. Just had to run over a cop to do it.
Oh, that was all sorts of no good.
Oh, shit. Oh, God, I need a car. That was terrible. Oh, I need a car. Shit, I need a car. Shit, I need a car. Airborne. Shit, I need a car. Oh, how did I do that?
Yes, we'll take a bus. Get in the bus. Get in the bus. Die. Okay, how about you die, and we'll do the mission over again?
Because clearly that's what I was saying. We won't get in the bus, so we'll die, and we'll try again. Let's do that. That was wonderful. Get some cops on your ass. Give me a car. You keep taking my car. God damn it. Oh, maybe if I just steal this car, maybe if I just steal this cop car, this might work beautifully. Yep, there we go. That'll work. That was a perfectly placed cop car. Oh, damn. That's how I got airborne before. This does not seem like this was this close last time. What the hell's wrong? That's a tree, you idiot. Oh, here are the cops. Oh, that's no good. See you, fuckers. Outta here. Oh, crap. No! No! I will not be caught. I will not be caught. You will not catch me. I may be in a dead end. It's not good. Nope, not a dead end. I'm alright. That's a tree. Again, how many trees have I hit in this damn mission? Level 4. Alright. A lackey will bring you a car anytime, anywhere. Nice! That's fantastic.
Hello?
Ah, hello, Mr. Shan. Your vehicles are all good to go. Give me a call if you need something.
Excellent. Let's do a couple more of these, raise my face even a little bit higher. Because I need to buy more cars. Because that's what this game's about. Buying more cars. More things. Distract it. Didn't I just do that? Oh, no, wait. I thought I just did that. What's this one? Cheaters never prosper. Let's do that. I still have this cop car. I don't know how I got away with a cop car. Sure. Okay. Exactly. This is perfect. Oop, that's a lamppost. Oh dear. And the trick is, I gotta finish the main game of this so I can play some of the DLC for this game, because there's lots of it. Oh shit, I'm supposed to turn there. And made it. I have to take it. This GPS is completely busted. That is a weird-ass way to go around. They have to make that get off the highway, go down the road, make a 360. Sorry, 180. Turn back around. Get back on. Like, isn't that why they made overpasses and underpasses so you don't have to get off the highway? I come back and what the hell's on the radio? I don't even know.
Next up on Ninja Tune Radio is the instrumental
Ninja
version
Tune Radio
Aerial from Stateless, followed by two tracks from Brazilian beat adventurer Amon Tobin and Joe Double Click Chapman, known collectively as Two Fingers,
yeah.
Titled Chem and Rhythm and Jewels and Gems.
Ow! I should put on some K-pop. Because K-pop is fantastic. We've gotten such good things from K-pop. Luchador.
What do you want?
I got cheated again. No Break Cho was losing to me, but he had a friend run me off the road. Guy was driving a big truck. He almost killed me.
It's probably
a
British station.
Someone needs to straighten him out.
Again? You sure you didn't just lose?
I swear.
Okay.
Find the winner's race car before he leaves. Oh. I have to beat this guy's car up again. On the other side of the road. Whoops. Get some money for that. I can pick up quarters. Yay. Anyway. I could probably could have just driven straight through. Get the shrine. That pop off to nothing in the clip left. Pop off to nobody in this clip left. I got enough time. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get over there. Alright. Back in the car. Come on, let's go, buddy. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Get in the fucking car. There we go. I learned the game. 14. Shut up. The time is now. It's gonna be up in a minute. You look at him in the eye. You can tell him he's timid. These fake rappers get by with these hell of a gimmicks. Now they act like it's all up. Only love is your money. So when it's over, the audio is done. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. I am so far away from this car. Son of a bitch. Hang on. I think I went the wrong way. Okay. Ah, shit. I lose my car again. So stupid. What the hell? Alright, so I have to get all the way over here. Find the winner's race car before he leaves. Alright. That is a long way to go in 2 minutes. Let's see if I can do this. Ow. Ow. I gotta take shortcuts. I'm not gonna get there in time otherwise. There's no fucking way I'm gonna make it if I don't take shortcuts.
Oh no!
God damn it. What if I just stop paying attention? Really? Wow, I lost more time fucking that up than anything. Get on my board. Go, go, go. I gotta fly. Safety third, let's go. One minute left. Slam. I've heard so much about that. Really? I'm gonna put myself right behind the fence that I can't drive through? That's awesome. That's a skill right there. Aw, shit! Not good. Are you kidding? Oh, crap. Where the fuck is it? What? Horseshit. Absolute horseshit. Unfucking real. God, that sucked. That's a much easier way to get on the highway. Much faster, too. You never see anybody speed running these games. Because it's impossible. Yes. That is, like, the hardest fucking thing to do, to hit the damn light pole and hit it with flying cars. Seriously? Fuck me out a little bit. Okay. Must be in here. Unless this door didn't open. Nope, doesn't open. What the hell? So how do you get to it? Oh. Maybe this way? Yep, this way. Found it. Hello.
Son of a bitch! Hey, boys! This is the fucker who's been trashing our cars!
You're not seriously going to try something, are you?
No, but you are not seriously trying to voice act, are you? Because you're fucking terrible at it.
Get him! In the fucker! Kill this moron!
I'm going to crush you like a bug.
Seriously? I gotta check one thing, because I gotta remember how to do the leg stomp. What is it? It's, melee... The knee leg, it's B, X, hold X. Okay. Because it's just... gross when you land it. Oh, fuck. Gotcha. Damn it. Shit.
Oh. I hope you learn from this.
There we go. Tire iron in the trunk. Let's do it. Destroy the. Can't I just take the race car? I have to destroy it. Oh, shut up. There we go. Nice. Ooh. This car looks pretty. Yeah, let's take this down. And mine. Next. What do I want to do next? Let's try this one. Escort an ally. You know what? I'm not really one for escort missions, but should we go check out what cockfighting looks like? Just for fun. We haven't seen that yet. Best might as well take a look. And internet in town. I don't know if that doing that rabbit. Helps your base rating. But I should probably check it out. In town. This car is nice. And it's nice too. Sucks that you have to pay for every car in this game. But you're a cop. It's not gonna get that. Sun's coming up. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new light. All I want to live. I want to be with you. Yeah, yeah. That's how you do that. Jump the divider. So funny. This can't be right. I have not been here yet. Nope, this is a new place. I have never been here before. Oh, dude, this is totally not where I want to go. Wrong way. Get off this one. Ah, shit, stop changing the damn GPS. Yeah, my boy. Oh, the cop is like right there. He's just like, oh no, there's nothing wrong. This is just normal, everyday, whatever. Oh god. Sorry, buddy. My bad.
Nice driving.
Did I miss the turn again?
Shit.
I make a left.
Nice drive. Should be able to get to it.
Unless there's no road, which there should be. Probably. Here it is. Oh, over here. Got it. Nailed it. Dang. Oh, hey, gentlemen. This wasn't what I had in mind, but we can start with this and then move on to Act 2. Boom! Headshot. Thank you for playing. Oh, and look what's up here. I will take this. Gimme, gimme. Oh, I didn't even have to unlock that one. That is some shitty security on that lockbox. It stops being a lockbox at that point, really. It's just kind of a box.
Hey, buddy, you want in?
Yes. Yes,
I got
I
best
do.
Bud.
My birds are all best.
I got strong.
My birds are all best.
Big money, big money, big money.
You smart pick strong.
You smart pick strong. Don't try this at home, kids.
Hey, I got to tell ya. It's going for you.
Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Oh, come on. Don't let him get you like that. Come on. Oh, what the hell's going on here? Get him. Come on. You won 5 in a row. This is not looking good for my bird. This is not looking good for my bird. Oh, no, we got him. We got him on the ropes. Come on. Oh, no, my bird's bleeding. Oh, this is bad. My bird's in bad shape. Come on. Hit him with the beak in the eye. Oh, clutch. Clutch win by Du Gaion. Ralph would have been a fine bird name. Johnny. Anything other than that would have suffice. Moving on. Okay, so we saw that. We can move on now. I think there's a face mission in this area. Maybe not. Yes, no? How about that one? I need a car. I need a car. I have a lot of Monopoly money. I know, I am the richest Monopoly player ever. I have so much non-money, it's... I swear, my parents would be so proud right now. It's fantastic.
Don't fail me now.
It's all I have. Where's my car? I think it's over here. I think I left it over here. Yep, here's a beat up piece of shit. Excellent. And I got in the wrong door again. Fantastic.
I'll miss ya!
Get out of my way! I accidentally got on the right side of the road this time. Thank you. Oh god. Yeah, that's how you drive right there. Don't ever let me behind the wheel of a car. Oh, that's not what I see. I pressed the wrong button, that's why. For some reason I pressed the left L3 as opposed to R3. Oh god. That's a race. Ow. That's a race. I have not been looking out for shrines as much as I need to. I really want to look out for shrines.
Why do you do this?
Why do I do this? Because I can. I'm asking so many questions.
But watch it!
No, you watch it. I'm perfectly in the right of way. See, even there, I'm absolutely in the right of way. Still in the right of way. I'm doing things right. You're just driving like a crazy person. See? Totally in the right of way. Don't know what you're talking about. Totally driving perfectly legal. Just a clip. Gotta figure that shit out. See? Once again. Use your turn signal. That would really help. What are you crying for? Oh, dude, you're fine. Windex. It's a miracle cure. You'll be alright. I'm sure. Where am I going? I tell you, someday we will live in a world where there's a game where there is no, like, a chain link fence is not made out of, like, an obstruction. Like, it's an indestructible. It's silly. It's ridiculous. It's a chain link fence. It's not made out of adamantium steel.
I look nasty. You okay?
Never mind that. You have to help me.
What do you need?
Get a car and get us the hell out of here.
Get a luchador mask. Immediately. For all of us. We all need luchadors.
Here's a car.
Come on, Wade. This is 18K territory. They're going to kill us.
It's a fucking two-door. No, it's a four-door. Okay, good.
Oh, Gaia! That's them! They've seen us!
All right, we're out. Ah, Jesus. Yep, we're still... God, I'm a terrible driver. God, can I
would you do to piss them off so much?
Not much. I stole a few cars and they claimed I was infringing on their turf. So they jumped me and I had to cut this one guy's face to get away. I guess he was the brother of someone important or something. In any case, they're pretty fucking hostile. You better stay out of the territory.
It's very hard to drive when you got people shooting at you. Oh god. Wow. Okay. That's one way to get... Oh, shit, I'm driving back into their territory. That's no good. Left, 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 left. Follow me, assholes. Come on.
They're gone, right? I think you lost them. yeah, they're gone. Thanks, man. You can let me out anywhere suits you. Dakala.
How about right here?
Thanks, Wei. You saved my ass. Tiriki na.
As I run him over. silly, silly game. What's this one? Distract the cops, yes. And I think after this one, we'll do another actual mission or two. I'll probably call it. Guys, thank you so much for watching, and thank you for following if you've done so already. If you're new to the stream, this is the GCTV Random Cast. Sleepy Dogs on the PC. Square Enix is Sleepy Dogs. Square Enix published. But fantastic, fantastic game. Highly recommend everybody check it out. It is on Steam. Definitely give it a chance if you like Grand Theft Auto games. If you were, I guess, a fan of what the hell was the game that came before this? It was, it was a terrible game. Anyway, doesn't matter. Not playing that game. Playing Sleepy Dogs. It's awesome. And if you're enjoying the cast, I do hope you guys consider clicking on the follow button. Helps us out a lot, and we really just appreciate the support. It means a ton. So thanks everybody for watching, and I hope you're having a fantastic, fantastic evening. Something LA. Something streets of LA. Streets of Rage, Streets of, I don't remember. Downton Abbey, fucking something. I don't know. The first game that this was supposed to be a follow-up to, and then it became something else. So I never played it. True Crime, that's the game, that's right. Man, that game was shit. And honestly, I have to say that I don't know the shit firsthand because I never played it. But I heard nothing but terrible, terrible things about it. It wasn't like it was, nobody comes out and defends it with True Crime is one of my favorite games ever. It's not a so bad, it's good kind of, it was just not a good game. Yeah, this is going to be True Crime Hong Kong, which is bad shit. And the fact that this doesn't suck is really unbelievable. The fact that this game is not just good, it's really good, it's pretty awesome. Speaks volumes of just wanting to release a good game. Sometimes that's all it takes. Not wanting to release shit. Did I? I clearly missed something. Oh, you know what? It's because I didn't go far enough. That's why. Came out on the PS2 after San Andreas, so no one cared. Yeah, but I think it was more than that. I really did. There's a lot of games that came out around that same time, and this game, True Crime. I've seen videos of True Crime, and that was an ugly looking game. It really was. How the hell? Where is this thing? And why did I pick up a scooter? Whoa! That was so great. That was fantastic. I should just stop casting now. It's not gonna get any better than that. Done. I can't even pick the fucking thing back up. Yes, I can. There we go. That would be really stupid if I could pick it back up. Car. I have to stop fucking with the other highlight. Yep, definitely. Oh, those random introductions of English into a K-pop song or whatever. Where the fuck is this thing? Oh, you know what? Maybe I have to. Maybe I have to go this way. This is ridiculous. Where is this stupid thing? This song just called Rob a slut. Well, definitely gonna call this. This is fucking ridiculous. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just do a mission, because this is getting really stupid. The big double do- what big double doors? Oh! Fucking A. There it is. No. There's nothing else here. It's just a, this is just, there's nothing here. Are there double doors on the other side? Oh, you know, I still don't care anymore. Second floor. Okay, fine. Fine. Is there a way to get to the second floor? No. This should not be a fucking puzzle to get. This is not right. This is not right. This cannot be right. I don't believe it. I don't buy it. I'm not buying it. I'm saying to hell. Good day, sir. You lose. Good day, sir. I'm out. Gene Wilder's having none of this. Yeah, that's my feeling too. I have no idea what you're gonna say. So what if we... Yep, that's true. That's the truth. Get out of my way. Yep, out of my way. Nope, that's a lie. Alright, this is fucking stupid. This is just fucking Alright, fine. I can't raise my face anymore. Those were the doors, but there's nothing goddamn there. Alright, I'll give it one more shot. Alright, here we are. We're in this place. Those are all faux door background wall things. There are no actual stores here. Those are just placeholders. Those actually, those look really bad. There's no way to get up there. There's no, that's not possible. It's not, I can't. This is getting me nowhere.
Classes every evening from 7 till 10.
Oh, Christ. Oh, dear. Nice. Tricky. I think I got Jason to subconsciously think about playing. Well, subconsciously, not subconsciously. Well, actually, no. No, he saw on Steam that I'm playing this, but he's probably not watching the stream. Investigate the commotion. What's this?
doing? Little mare!
No, no! Who? Huh? You can use me on your side. I'm good at
My cousin's best friend's dad is a cop. I'll have him arrest you if you don't let me go.
The drunk died. God, what? I only kicked him in the chest. He's all right. He's fine. There's nothing wrong with him. He's fine. That's what you do when you find a drunk person. You kick him in the sternum into a phone booth that doesn't exist anymore because no place has phone booths because every place has cell phones. That's how this works. This is the... Can I put the gun away? Can I put the gun away? Is there a way to put the gun away? Can I put the gun away? Can I put the gun away? No. Can I put the gun away? What if I put the gun away? Can I please put the gun away? There's gotta be a way to put the gun away. How do I put the gun away? Probably stopped his heart. Okay.
What can I do for you?
This poor guy is hanging around. Wait, move, what? Move. What are you doing? Little mare!
Chunga!
My cousin's best friend says he's a cop. I'll have him arrest you if you don't let me go.
All right, now I can drag him over to the phone booth. There we go. Yeah. Now it's all good. Now it's all good. Now he's okay. Now it's fine. Luchador has done his daily good deed of good. He saved the world from... I don't know. Get out.
Wait, wait.
D-pad holsters? Someone's pressed that. D-pad in what direction? Oh, D-pad down holsters. Okay. I did that. I wasn't doing that. Ooh, what I'm talking about. Here we go. Little Hong Kong jazz. Some nice stuff right there. Got it. I will try that.
Mrs. Chu. I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now, I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
Man, I would not mess with her. The shorter the chin, the higher the risk. Just unlock. I don't even know. It doesn't tell you which thing unlock. Contacts.
Ricky, this way.
Shit, way. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to
scrape
clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
He's a bit like the Hong Kong Jabba the Hutt. Oh, fuck. I guess I need to get outside. Get in the car. Right, let's do this. We got a signal to find. Thing doesn't exactly turn on a dime, does it? All right, here we go. Can't stop the signal.
Hey, is this Johnny?
Yeah.
A friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem. He said you could help me.
I'm busy.
Wait, please. Look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner took off with all our stock. You know, by the time the cops look into it, he'll be halfway to Shanghai. I'll never get them back. Got you, fucker.
And that works. Don't need to talk to you anymore. No, don't worry about it. We can finish this conversation later when I track your ass down. No worries. How does the GPS know about these roads? They don't seem like roads that would be like, yeah, use the road that doesn't have a name. Just don't worry about what you find. It's all kosher. It's fine.
Oh, you lovely baby, I promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
Left onto stabbing's lane.
Asshole.
Exactly. Whoops, that's bold. Boom. And dead. Where are you? Yep. Just in case.
Do you know those girls from the Ban Ban Club?
Yeah, why?
The one that wants to be an actress?
Yeah, she's a dumb one.
I think we make a little porn. Flip it to Sunny Wall. One time we have a video camera and we make 5,000-6,000.
You think it's that easy?
Sure. All you need is a girl or two. Bad in a camp.
Oh shit. Damn. That looked painful. Oh god. Okay.
You!
Don't let you get me!
Good.
How are they still alive?
There we go, there's some health.
Call the rest of the boys! I need them here now!
Man, he's still alive. Whoa! Okay, then. Oh God.
Who are you? What do you want?
Gotcha.
A friend of mine wants to serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Look, man, I got powerful friends.
Oh, yeah? Who would that be?
They gonna kill you.
Tell me their names so we can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing!
You don't have to. Someone else will ask the questions.
Well,
fuck you too! Oh shit, this is gonna get really nasty. Oh dear. Oh man. I'm doing so well, the property didn't work that. Sorry. I was doing well.
Rat face.
Meet Mrs. Chu. Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you! I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait. 你現在應該走.
Wait, wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, okay! I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!
Bad thing, good result, or good thing, bad result. I don't know. Who knows, really? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Well, that happened. Well, he recovers faster from a failed counter. Ooh. Nice. I want that. Oh, this car's fucked. Alright. Let's do that one last mission, and then I think that will do it for me for tonight. Yeah, that was a rough one. Ugh. So we're going here. Doesn't that scene that just happened leave you feeling all warm and fuzzy inside?
Hey, man.
Wait! You won't believe what those assholes did!
Who?
Those guys at Top Glamour, they're fucking with me! I brought them another load of watches. They were supposed to give me 200,000 for them. Instead, they give me this hunk of shit. I don't even know how to ride this thing. I had to push it here.
Calm down. Give me the bike. I'll get you your money.
What are you gonna do?
Same thing I always do, Jackie.
Try to take over the world? I don't even know how to ride this thing. I had to push it here. That's awesome. What in the fuck? Okay. Just turn it on. Play some time. Ooh. I'll get back on a motorcycle in a second. Guys.
All the best brand names, totally authentic.
Oh dear. Oh man. Better than you. How did I do that? I don't even know. I'm not that good at it. Oh shit. Oh my fuck. Okay. There it is.
You gonna let me in?
All right. Come on in.
That's a fence, Rob. I know. That was my idea all along. Hit the fence, you go faster. See? I just used that tactic again there. And if you hold the gas and the pedal at the same time, you go faster. Don't let him near a vehicle.
Nah, not this fucking guy.
What do you want?
My friend Jackie tells me you owe him some money.
You're sitting on it. And where'd you get off strong-arming me, huh? I know you're a cop.
And I know you're a snitch. You want to see who your boys kill first?
Fuck you. Kill him! Kill him!
Well, that went well. What? That was fantastic. What the hell? Are you serious? Did that really just happen? Happened. Oh God, I'm glad you all saw that, because I can't even begin to understand what just happened there. So I gotta do like Metal Gear Solid button presses. I love that. Holy Christ. Alright, hang on. Let's try this again. Nightshake, thanks for hanging out, man. Aiming right on him. How am I missing him? I don't understand how that worked out at all. For Christ's sakes, man.
Hurry! Close the gate!
Ah, come on! I suck at video games. Are you fucking serious? God almighty. Oh crap! Oh, not good. Not good. Let's do this. Let's do this right this time. did I do that twice? Seriously. Come on. Oh shit. Hey Soggy, what's up, man?
That's it, asshole. Come on, fuckers!
Can I get in the car?
You're not getting out of here alive!
Let me out!
Shut up!
Oh shit! Not good. Oh, this car is deep shit.
You're making a big mistake, I tell you!
Be quiet!
This car is smoking. Not a good thing. Ah, oh, Jesus.
Look, maybe we can make a deal.
You only have yourself to blame.
Well, that worked out better than I thought it would.
Oh, you piece of shit!
Oh god, wrong side of the road. God, why am I doing this? This is why you don't fucking make calls on the phone.
Inspector, I have one of your informants in the trunk of my car.
What?
Yeah, he needs to disappear right now. So either you make him disappear or I will.
Bring him over.
I guess that worked.
Let me out!
Shut up!
Oh god! Are you fucking serious? Are you kidding me? Let's do it all over again. Let's do it all over again.
You're coming really with me.
Come on, man, let me go!
Get in the fucking trunk.
Kill you!
Let's go. Let's go. Get out of here. Let's do it. Come on. Wow, I'm...
Shut up!
A left, then a right, then a left, and then to
the
right.
You're making a big mistake, I tell you!
Be quiet!
Cut across here. straight ahead.
Maybe we can make a deal.
You only have yourself to blame.
And we're gone. Nope, they're still following us. Shit. I think I can make it out of the circle though. Nope.
Yourself to blame.
Come on. Not what I meant to do. Not what I meant to do at all. Not gonna get any brownie points for this one. How many innocents
get me out
on this trial? Oh Jesus. This is just terrible. Oh crap. Hello Rum, how you doing? Let's try this again. God damn it. What a fucked run.
Started off good, but it ended really poorly.
Get in the damn. Let's go.
Shut up!
Get on one smaller roads. This is a dead end. Fuck. This may be okay though. No! Come on!
Shut up!
You're making a big mistake, I tell you!
Be quiet!
How the fuck did he catch up so fast?
Look, maybe we can make a deal.
You only have yourself to blame.
Come on. God damn it. And that's the end of that run. Okay.
Come on, man, let me go! I'm gonna kill you!
Right through the fire. Into the tree. Let's go.
Yourself to blame.
As I drive into the goddamn wall. Jesus Christ. What the hell?
Get me out!
Shut up!
God almighty, there we go. Yeah, I just remembered that. Okay, I'm just making life way harder on myself.
Inspector,
but it made for fun.
I have one of your informants in the trunk of my car.
What?
Yeah, and he needs to disappear right now. So either you make him disappear, or I will.
Bring him over.
Made for good comedy. I wanted to try to do it without.
You're making
See, the crazy
big
thing
mistake,
is the first
you.
Time I
Be
did
quiet.
The mission, I was able to do it without shooting any weapons. Which I think makes it a whole lot better. Because weapons in this game feel kind of weird. I mean, they work just fine, but...
Look! Maybe we can make a deal.
You only have yourself to blame.
Oh, God. No. I do not want to blow this vehicle up again. That's not happening.
Hey! Did we stop? Let me out of here! I fucking shit myself! Fucker! Hey, let me out of here, you fucker! My people are gonna cut you into pieces, you hear me? Huh? You hear me, you fucker?
Here's your gun. Hope you still want him. But I don't want this coming back to bite me in the ass.
I'll take care of it. Where he's going, he won't be in a position to tell anyone.
Hey, I can hear you! What the fuck are you doing out there? Open the fucking truck, will you?
Hey! Show the lady some respect!
Ah, neither score was very good. That's terrible. Ugh. Awful. Awful, awful, awful. New case available. What time is it? It's 2:38. Alright. Well, on that note, ladies and germs, I think that's going to do it for me. It's 2:38 in the morning. I got a very long Saturday ahead of me. I will be back to cast more. I think of this. I think I'm going to try to cast some more of this tomorrow. So if you are all around and need some comedy, some ridiculousness, you can find it right here on the GCTV Random Cast. So thank you for watching. Hope you guys will consider clicking the follow button if you're new to the stream. Welcome. Thank you for stopping by and spending a little bit of your weekend with us here on the GCTV Random Cast. And until next time, I'm your host of Master Ceremonies. I'm getting really tired. I'm your host of Master Ceremonies, Darkside Rob, saying thank you so much for watching. Keep playing those video games. Stay safe. Long day. Stay safe, everybody. I will see you right back here tomorrow on the GCTV Random Cast. And I will see you on Sunday for the Crashcast Live, Episode 3. So you're not going to want to miss it. Ta-ta, everybody. Have fun, kids. See you next time. Peace out. Oh, no. I just got pretty drunk, like, right now. I am pretty drunk. And I'm pretty tired. So I think I'm going to call it a night. But we'll be back tomorrow, Poke. We'll be back tomorrow. How was the God of War? Was it good? Was it everything you hoped it would be? I gotta stop. Good night, everybody. All right. I can do that. I will come over there right now. Let me save this game. No, not load. Hey, I'm always in for good conversation. I can talk right now. I just can't game anymore. I'm playing terribly. I do have Anno 2070, and I've been meaning to play it on cast for a very long time. I think I still even have it installed. But anyway, guys, I'm gonna head over to Detoid. You should do the same. I'll see you over there. Have a fantastic night, everybody. Good night, and I will see you tomorrow.